this morning. I robbed the whole world. The whole world will no work. Please give me 5 cents. Let me to buy for them. Let me check out.
For work? Yes. Have you ever tried China?
Yes, I went to China. There's no work there. Even Akufa don't place lockdown on China.
How? But he's not the president of China.
Akufa is the president of China.
No, Akufa is the president of Ghana. Ah. By the way, what's your name?
My name is Zoboy. I'm a fine boy. Yes, I'm an university graduate.
Come again?
University graduate. That's graduated last year.
Okay. That's it, you can help me. If you help me, it's your way.
Okay. No, that's it. I want you to give me 5 cents.
Don't worry, I'll give them one. That one is in the photo for me. I want you to help me with this way. I want the meaning of worship. The meaning of worship. I want the meaning of worship. Yes.
Yeah. She will simply me if you see a sheep inside the court, maybe a football court, volleyball court, long tennis court. It's a courtship. That sheep is called courtship. Ah, they tell me. You have to tell me the word. Let me. I didn't hear you first. Sorry. I'm here.
So now you can hear me now.
Courtship. Okay. We have it in 2 ways. We have the adjective phrase. We have the proverb pronoun. Even if I send it to the phrase, you don't understand. So, university graduates, let me give you the proverbial pronoun. Let's say, courtship, the proverbial pronoun. It simply means a sheep inside your courtroom. That sheep is called courtship.
You see the sheep? You mean the meaning of courtship?
Yes.
It's when you see a sheep
inside the courtship. That sheep is called courtship.
See a sheep inside a courtroom. It's called courtship.
Yes.
That's the meaning.
Yeah,
the meaning. Okay, go. I cannot help you. Go. Leave here. It's okay.
Let me go and stand down, man. Let me give you the adjective phrase.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, let me go into the.
No, I'm okay. You just leave here. Go.
Let me go and
stand down. When you see a sheep inside a courtroom, you mean a courtship.
Okay, if you understand.
Ask them, okay. Go.
Let me give you a simple one for you to understand.
No, go.
Let me give you a simple one. If you see the sheep, and then there's a court, you take the sheep, put it inside the court. A sheep is still courtship. For example, you are the man, there's a court, I put you inside the court.